coming up this hill, there's this moment of anticipation before I come around the curve to see if the house is still there.
This was where she wrote her poems. And when she wasn't here, she wrote about this place.
It was an old farmhouse, and things looked like they just appeared there and stayed there for 100 years.
The dancers who cannot sleep, and the sleepers who cannot dance.